bunny.
I took myself to the emergency room with a gushing tongue, so only to be told at the emergency services that he punctured my artery.
She is a rabbit.
I can't get my tongue pierced. Apparently my veins and stuff are too like big and they're in the way and stuff, so I can't get my tongue pierced.
She is not happy about it.
And the reason it hadn't bled until now was because it swelled up so bad.
Wait, what's her name?
Blood and fluid.
Dolly.
Dolly.
Oh my god.
I would have named her Hammy Butt.
I would have bled to death.
Well, it's
this is amazing. Why I am so terrified about ever trying to get my tongue pierced. Because like I said a second ago, the I've got too many veins in my tongue. Like if I just risked it, or like the piercer that I went to was like really bad, it would just done without me thinking, and I would be like dead. This is terrifying. You're piercing me and will kill you.
Pick brain.
But
I won't let me do this.
Do not
okay, cool. Bye. Just be getting a new bunny. And it's beautiful.